cemented as number two quarterback behind Jared Goff. Mike Glennon is battling for a quarterback position behind Derek Carr.
Now we'll be able to hear the name for him.
We'll see you later. A seventh NFL season for Mike Glennon. The third round pick back to 13, guys. He's 6-16 as a starter. One might have the question. Mike, the Raiders will go to one of these two guys. We'll see. Raiders started here on the Earth. Let's do the players to watch here. The Rams defensively. Nice players to watch, sponsored by Jenny O. Sebastian Joseph Day is one we certainly want to circle because he's having those patterns of not getting on the field last year. Mike Kaiser and he is a rookie, Taylor Rapp.
All right,
second round pick out Washington, who has looked great in camp so far.
There you go.
Rico Gafford,
over here.
Short of that first down, let's give it a 9 of Darius Williams.
I like this play right here. You see a lot of movement now. You're in the backfield. You have a decision as a quarterback.
You can't get out there and have to have a little bit of head on to back here. Speaking of that brand. this little heated guy, and it's always the second thing when it gets heated.
You know why? Because you're tired of seeing other foods. It's hot. You don't want to grow.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Did you win this fight? No, as a wide receiver, you got to put your shoes in bounds.
So, in other words, you stepped out of
the game. I'm looking for a quarterback and a kicker, you know, to slam around. Nah, but seriously, no, that was when Lesnar was on the Vikings, and I saw Lesnar suplex him. That is a true story.
He's not there for the fight. I'm not trying to snitch, but my better Josh Caraway was involved. I guess because he got carried away.
Oh, thank you. You did there. TCU Jonobu's former teammates gave a throw that last one, so he's going to send a third and 3 is Glennon.
The face of the wide receiver, pull up off the first 3 yards.
Oh,
they
can do it.
And it's Darius Williams, who actually against the Chargers last week had picked 6 in the high line table. He was beat and gets knocked out a lot.
He saw there, Joseph Day did get some more push. He's Von Miller's pass rushing camp this summer. Aaron Dobb will grab him, and that's going to be great, replacing Sue's production. It's not just about stopping the run, it's about disrupting on the inside.
Right about that, and having that, battle with great games, there's that competition, that knows that it's about the more disruptive you would be, bigger message you want to send to your
coaches. Joseph Day getting red shirt year last year, inactive all 19 games.
Oh, no, baby!
The other unfortunate is that that Travis Garthay Jackson with down cards off of the injury. The Ravens offensive line is already going to be missing Esposito for the danger of suspension. They look pretty good today, but this is a very bad
It's
going to
be the reason why John Gruden was ever thinking about playing his first team. Like Reggie Carr's that after a certain crowd, there really is no reason. We gave Jackson to at that point to say, why do you want to
there you go.
Offense.
10-yard penalty. Great game, first down.
That is former Ram, Derek Carr, the whole back of 10.
And you'll see him. Once you twist your body, you lock yourself right around the shoulder pads of the defender. Refs going to call it every time, and when the bidders are talking, he just spin out of it. If I spin out of it, I'll show that holding, you have to throw that flag. Holding Patrick, Glennon, receiver fell down, and he comes back to his check down at the 35-yard line. And wrapped with the tackle on Rico Gafford. You know, I remember these moments where I was sitting on the sideline, shoulder pads off, looking at the young fellas. It's a very unique moment because it's rare that you are in the NFL, you're not playing in a real game. Up there, it's preseason, I'm not. But did you want to play? I did. I was one of those guys that was in this preseason, so gave me momentum into the regular season. Second and 17.
Oh, the interception.
Yeah.
It's not cool.
Second and a half, like the
Thank you.
That's a testament.